What's up, everybody? Texas-born trucker. Now, I remember in the last video I told y'all that I worked for the Anheuser Busch account at Werner Enterprises. And so I thought I'd show y'all today how I strap these beer loads. Now, if you've ever been dry van, you know what these straps are that have the ends that hook into here, so you can strap a load. And on these beer loads, they say that one strap should go across the top and one across the bottom. I don't do that. I take these straps and I make an X across the back of this beer. And I'm a pretty big boy, so I can see this being kind of a pain, having to fit back there and get back, hook them back there, but I'll probably be able to get it, we'll see. Same thing on this side, but I'm gonna do this real quick and y'all will see. See if I can get a good. Yeah, that's good. Gloves, protect your hands. And yes, I'm wearing flip-flops. I'm in St. Louis, Missouri, and it's 101 degrees. Also, no, I don't keep my straps all nice and pretty. Hey, I'm big, but I fit. In case y'all are wondering, these black deals, they're guards for the edges of the cases of beer so they don't show up all crumpled. You can see it. See how this black thing came off the beer? You gotta make sure you watch that. I wasn't watching it because I was tightening down the strap. This side's good, but I have to fix this side. Thank you. Boom. Fixed.
Okay.
And I don't expect everyone to do this, but I do it. Make sure your straps are straight. Don't let them get all curled wrapping around the freight. Guitar string. That's not the prettiest one I've done, but I'll post more in the future because I have to work with what I got.
But yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Let me know if y'all agree with this, because I'm curious. Should I be doing it one top and one bottom? I was kind of big into physics, and my physics brain is telling me that I should do that because it makes more sense for the load. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. Let me know in the comments. See ya.